In DuckStation, go to Settings, Post Processing, enable Post Processing, add CRT load or CRT load test. Then click here, and here you can tick the settings as you like. I'm also playing in software mode, software renderer, and with linear upscaling.